Carry on.
Hello.
Today, Dan's going to tell us all about his hobby, making model trains.
That's right. I'm going to show you how to make a scale replica of a 1937 shunting locomotive out of a toothbrush, a washing up bottle, and some glue.
Brian, put the glue down.
This is an interesting one, because it was the first to use a 7.5-inch gauge and introduce the Johnson spring.
I said put it down.
Now, what I need is the 725E Hackenhausen casing.
Hmm?
The egg box.
All right.
Well, give me that toilet roll then. Right, if that can go just there, then all we need is a little bit of glue. Perfect.
Just come back from his vacation. Today, he's going to tell us all about it.
Brucey, you never guess where I've been?
Switzerland.
Let me see. Leather pants, a funny hat.
Swiss hat.
It was wunderbar. Yodlehilu. I got some presents too. Guess where they're from? Some cheese that holds in it.
Swiss cheese.
And this clock with a funny bird in it for you.
Oh.
So, can you guess?
Switzerland.
Leather shorts.
Ooh, yeah.
A cuckoo clock.
Swiss cuckoo clock, yeah.
And some Swiss cheese. Really? I think you might have been France.
Look, Brian, you're in Switzerland, okay? Switzerland, Switzerland, Switzerland!
No, Switzerland land. The theme park. It's just like the real one, only bigger and with better rides.
You're lucky. Carry on.
What's this?
What is it? What is it?
It looks like a love poem.
No, you mean Dad's got a girlfriend?
He must have. Listen to this. My little cupcake, you are so lovely, so light and divine. So beautifully scrumptious, I'm glad that you are mine.
Go on.
You're messy and flaky and crumbly too.
Huh?
And I want you in pieces before I eat you.
Oh no! He's gone mad!
No!
He wants to eat people! Look!
Hi, Dan.
What are you eating?
My little cupcake.
Ah! Oh well. More cake for me.
Yodlehilu.
Carry on.
What's that you're reading, Stefan?
Well, it's called Hypno Changeo. It says all you have to do is click your fingers and say Hypno Changeo and you're supposed to change bodies for somebody.
I don't believe in all that rubbish. Doesn't work on me. Ha! This is great! Do it again.
This is pointless. Hypno Changeo.
Ha! Brilliant! Let me try. So you just say, Hypno Changeo. And that's it.
Oh, you have to click your fingers, Brian.
And then say, Hypno Changeo.
And you just switch bodies with someone. Ridiculous. You two are so gullible.
Amazing. Stefan?
Idiots.
Stefan?
Where are you, Stefan?
I'm in the pencil.
Brilliant.
Yodlehilu.
Carry on.
Today, we're going to be looking at the history of the world in 45 seconds.
Yeah, and with dinosaurs.
Well, in the beginning, there was the Big Bang.
And this gave us all the planets and the stars in the whole universe.
The Earth was born, all hot and molten, and...
And then the dinosaurs came!
But they died and turned into,
The Egyptians.
That's right, the Egyptians, who made pyramids.
And who were mates with the Romans, who invented Europe.
And sandals.
Columbus discovered India.
Which turned out to be America anyway.
Where the dinosaurs were!
No, Brian. There were Americans who discovered Las Vegas and UFOs.
Alien technology gave us videos, microwaves, and the zip fastener.
And space dinosaurs.
Then the French had a revolution, and so did everybody else.
Travel and gardening became so popular they planted some men on the moon.
What about my dinosaurs?
Hollywood was born, and films were made.
Which led to television, and then...
The presentators.
And then there were more dinosaurs!
Brian, stop it.
Stop it, it's a dinosaur!